Hello friends, today we are going to perform an activity named alternate LED flashing. Till now we have been performing experiments of LED glowing using simple circuits, but this time we are going to perform it with the help of Arduino. In this activity we will learn how to interface a LED with Arduino, how to use simple commands for writing down a program. Before starting this activity, let's talk about what is LED. LED stands for light emitting diode. LED is an electronic component which has two pins. The longer pin is a positive pin and the shorter one is a negative pin. LED is a polar component, so we need to take care of its polarity while connecting into the circuit. For glowing up any LED, we need to connect the positive pin of the LED to the positive signal and the negative pin of the LED to the ground or the lower potential signal. Vice versa isn't going to work. That's all about the theoretical concepts. Now let's start making the circuit. We will be using the following components for the activity: Arduino Uno, USB cable, LEDs, 220 ohm resistor, male-to-male connecting wires, and a breadboard. In this code, we will be blinking multiple LEDs. In Arduino, there are two basic blocks. One is void setup, and another one is void loop. First, we will talk about what is void setup. From the name, it reflects setup, means setting up something. So we will be setting up Arduino in this block. The commands which we use in setup are pin mode, in which we will be defining the mode in which a particular pin is going to get used. If you break the word pin plus mode, means in which mode a pin is going to get used. So syntax for it is pin mode circular brackets pin number comma mode circular brackets semicolon. Output here defines whether the connected device is an output or input. So we are going to use LEDs for this activity. So LED is an output device. So we have mentioned output out here. We are using two LEDs. So we have defined two pins, 4 and 5, both as output. Now void loop is a block in which we write down our main logics of a program. The code written inside the void loop is going to get repeated continuously without any interruption. So for switching on any device, we write down the command digital write, means we are writing down a digital value to a particular pin. If we want to switch on something, we need to write down high, and if we want to switch off something, we are going to write down low. So for this particular experiment, we will be blinking LEDs at a alternate interval. Like for example, the first LED which is connected to pin 4 will get switched on, and the LED connected to pin 5 will remain switched off. After a delay of 2 seconds, the LED connected to digital pin 4 will get switched off and the LED connected to digital 5 will get on. After a delay of 2 seconds again, the same process is going to get followed. So that is how void loop gets executed. Now for uploading a code, what we need to do is, first we need to move to tools, then we need to select the board. We are using Arduino Uno, so we'll be selecting Arduino Uno, and here you can see it will get displayed Arduino Uno. Now we need to select the port, as at the moment my Arduino isn't connected. So you can see that it's not visible out there. Now I am connecting my Arduino with a USB port. First we need to upload the code without making the circuit. So we will be connecting the Arduino with our PC. This will be connected to the Arduino, and this end will be connected to the PC. Now going back to tools again, Now the port is highlighted and it's showing on COM 221. So we are going to select it. Now you can see out here Arduino Genuino Uno on COM 221. Now what we need to do is just click on the upload button. Now you can see it is compiling the sketch and the status is being shown out here. Once the sketch is compiled, it will automatically upload to the board itself. Uploading, done uploading. Our code has been successfully uploaded to the board. With a wire, connect the ground of the Arduino to the second last row of the breadboard. Now connect the resistor into the ground line of the breadboard and other end anywhere on the breadboard. Now connect the negative of the LED to the free end of the resistor. Now perform the similar steps for the another LED. Now connect a connecting wire from the digital pin of the Arduino to the positive of the LED. Now connect the digital pin 4 of Arduino to the positive pin of the red LED. Now connect the digital pin 5 of the Arduino to the positive of the green LED. Now your circuit is ready. Just power up the Arduino and it will start working. Now connect the USB and power up the Arduino. Now as we can see, the LEDs are glowing. The red LED is going to glow for 2 seconds. The green will glow for 2 seconds. Both the LEDs are going to glow for alternate durations. So we have performed the alternate LED flashing activity. This concept can be used for making different patterns depending upon our requirement. The most common application area of this concept is that it can be used in making decorative lights, it can be used in making night lamps, it can be used as indicators. That's all about this activity. Hope you have enjoyed the video. See you next time.